Yeah, I think we're through the worst of it. All the work we've done for 30 years, setting fire breaks, they worked. Fucking A, what a nightmare. Totally fucking unreal. This fire ain't over. This is looking across our southern property up to toward the crest. Fire ain't over totally, by no means, but right now it came down the mountain and became a brush fire, which it did exactly what we thought it would do. Fucking A wild, man. A lot of houses got burned up today, tonight. Fucking unreal. That's on Ponderosa. A whole lot of things went down on Ponderosa. There wasn't much structure protection because this fire's got crews so fucking strung out, it's unreal. Fucking unreal. I don't even know what time it is right now, but this all happened, and probably there was a spot fire this afternoon. They couldn't contain it. They had planes on it as it came up over the crest there. It probably walked from the crest down to Upper Hicks Road would be a good way to look at it. It probably did that in about 15 minutes. It was fucking off the wall. Fucking off the wall. We'll shoot some more vid.